My name is Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org. In this video, I will share with you how you can create a directional map embed code. This embed code will allow your customers, potential clients, no matter where they're at in the world, be able to search for your business and get directions. It's interactive. It's recommended in the white paper. Let's not waste any time. Let's go ahead and share with you how to do this. So this is a directional map. Not to be confused with the regular embed code, all right? This will be directional. So it's not a mind map. I'll share with you the process. So you will want to go inside of your browser. I'm using Chrome. So you could type in google.com/maps/dir/. So this is google.com/maps/directions. You will be brought to a screen that looks just like this if you're using Google Chrome and a lot of other browsers. With that being said, you can see up here at the URL bar, this is what it will look like in case you cannot see it. I will share it with you. google.com/maps/dir/. Now what you will want to do is set the end location to your business. So let's go ahead and do that now. All right. Now I'm just going to have some fun and just say that this is our business. We're going to go ahead and put that there. And the very next step is leave the top section blank. Now this will create a map embed that will allow a user to click on that map, no matter where they're at, be able to find you. So let's go ahead and do this now. You'll click on those three dots. They're right up here. All right. Click on the three dots. Scroll down to the bottom where it says share or embed map. Click on this. The next step will be go to embed map. And now you'll see a blank space to your business. Now, the very next thing that you'll do is you'll click copy HTML. And this is going to create a directional map embed that's interactive, responsive. You can put it right into your sites. Now we'll take it a step further. Let me show you an advanced tactic. All right. Now, this one is great enough, but let's take it a step further. Now, if you are in a particular area, all right, let's say you service a particular area. Let's just say that you are a business. Okay. All right. And then let's just say, okay. See what I'm doing here? So this way we're able to have a map that will have a route, and then you can end with the actual business destination, all right? So this is how you would create a directional map that has a route or outlines your service business area. Now the next step would be you come over here, you grab your same exact process, go to the embed, and now we have Miami to Alligator Pools, but this time we're showing a route. And this is how you create an interactive map that's embeddable. This is a directional map and a way to outline a route. My name's Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org, and I'll see you in the next video.